Batista, I want you to know I knew nothing about any of this lumberjack match with the big red machine and Kane. I had nothing to do with it. I mean, anything goes. It was as much of a shock to me as I'm sure it was to everyone. And to top it all off, Ric Flair's out there firing up all these hand-picked lumberjacks. Batista, do you understand what it means to be a marked man?
No, Eric, I don't. I don't understand at all. But I guess I will after I beat Triple H and become the World Heavyweight Champion.
Arizona, and there's going to be a runoff for mayor. I was actually thinking.
Yeah, I think it's a good idea. Take this however you want it, but I think that you would make a great politician.
Thank you, Batista.
You're welcome.
Mayor Bischoff. Thank you.
Better yet, used car salesman. Why, you don't think I could beat Undertaker at WrestleMania?
Well,
listen. You think I can beat him?
Yeah, of course.
Okay, well, check it out. Undertaker thinks he delivered me a message on SmackDown last week. Well, I got a little message of my own. It's in this box. Now I'm going to the ring right now. Stace, listen. You're gonna mean a lot to me. I can use your support. Come on.
All right, let's go. What could be the message to the Undertaker, King?